Takže moji zdraví vás pri našej tretej epizóde našu Let's Play sériu Marvel Spider-Man 2. No a poďme pokračovať, neviem čo máme s tomu povedať. Moje meno je Narty, v hore výčku máte odkaz na celý zoznam, kde uvidíte celú sériu od prvej až po poslednú, keď ju natočím. Ďakujem vám za to, že moje videa pozeráte, veľmi to cením, veľmi ma to teší a no poďme pokračovať, aby sme stihli čo najviac toho. Vlastne sme skončili tam, že by sme sa mali ísť za Petra prezliecť. To je naša teraz hlavná úloha. Počkaj. Ja to minul. Nie, ja som dlho nehral na gamepade. Takže sa vám ospravedlňujem. No. Som vážne dlho nehral teraz na gamepade. Nice, máme to.
Nový kostým.
No ukáž mi. Dobre. Ja nechcem. Chcem? No chcem. Dobre. No. Ukáž. Uprímne asi tento. Ale nie, to som chcel. Miles. Ukáž toto. Lámeho sa chcem tento. A chcem iba klasicky. Dobre. Tu riadny oblek máme.
Hey MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit.
No, bude, lebo sme...
It's worse than getting fired.
Dostali padáka.
Your girlfriend that you got fired.
A musíme to podať našej frajerke.
Traffic was awful. Tin Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah.
Toto vyzerá ešte horšie.
I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
Ako... Pitov byt. Čo to máme? Dobre, nezaplatili sme, nevadí.
The house to keep beast afloat. And now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Kde tam je? Chýba nám.
Remember that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Tak to bol.
Hey, what's this? Is all this May stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did you take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Poďme sa pozrieť.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Oh. To je nefér, MJ. Ale okej, ja nemám právo za Petra vyjadrieť. Aha.
Where was that hole again?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace, definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? It's a bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give.
Proste...
Check on MJ.
Teta May nám dáva rady aj po smrti. Škoda, že už nie je medzi nami, no. Škoda.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Harry,
save a
brasco, mas não de camarada.
I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
Dr. Oc.
That's one way to put it, yeah.
Я подумал найлепше.
Так. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were?
Я хотів зразил.
I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was.
Ти якою зразил? Та стійняли ти кукос.
Gave me awful nightmares.
Damn, то damn, то damn.
Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
Maka Fredka, chlapci, ale nepredbehnem, lebo on je ten scripted proste, to za vyhrať nemôžem.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on.
No, budeme to mať takú teraz...
Sure, the drive is upstairs.
Asi Ja to neviem vysloviť. Retrospektívu Petra a Harryho.
Don't worry, it's there.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on this team.
Just aim it at something loud.
Home stretch.
Bucket.
Rising to the occasion.
Nah, too messy.
Heyo!
Flash, get ready to be tackled. Nice.
No, budeme tu mať retrospektívu, ako sa Peter a Harry vlámali do školy kvôli nejakej fleške. Alebo prezentácii.
She thought it was really great. She had one critique though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World. Holy cow, that's perfect. Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab.
Ešte si tam je, však Peter.
This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Ešte sa Peter iba všetko učí, jak vlastne má Spider-maniť.
So, library to photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy.
Easy. Ešte nie sme proste plnohodnotní, vytrénovaní.
Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Aha. Mali si to dať na cloud, chlapci.
No such thing as the ghost.
Keby to máte na cloude, tak sa vám toto...
Spider's best friend. Oh, gotta go refill my web shooters first.
Dobre. Nechrím stolko.
Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot.
Ja si myslím, Peter, že tú pavučinu tam niekto nájde. Ale... Neko, nechám to na teba, no, tak... No, a jak povieš ty, bráško?
Noho,
v jednotke sme ich pozbierali dosť veľa. Kvôli tvojej nepozornosť.
I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
Trafil som.
This is me making a break for it.
Poď,
you can just stay where you are. Stop running away.
Nechaj ma.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Rick, gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now,
we don't have a damn ghost.
I hope this team took advantage of that seven-inning stretch to absolutely stretch. They're looking a little rusty out there.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that Thundron and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay.
It's all coming back. That was crazy. Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Ukážeme Henrymu, čo je to Spider-mania sila. A porazíme ho.
Nice.
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, you didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Lepšie sa mi to hýbe paličkami ako gamepadom. Ale to je moje.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh, well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Mám to vyskúšať teraz s tým. OK. Dúfam, že to dám. Čistý.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
Pomerico, kým tu není strážnik.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go. You can't just let him get away with it. He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Rýchlo. Nemáme skrinku.
Quick, get under there. We gotta get him back in
the
elevator.
Dobrý deň, pán hlídač.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase. Anybody in there? What's going on?
Nikto tam není. Kľudne, páne. Eš, poď preč.
He's gone.
Máme to.
Lucky with that one. Oh, yeah.
What is this?
How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
Still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
I called the cops, you're in trouble now!
No! But, hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
Let's go!
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
Musíme odlákať stráže. Jeden.
These things pop for no reason. That's one.
Ja viem, Peter.
Čo
je to druhé?
We need your statement. Tell me what you saw. Well, right field Rick. I mean, the school janitor has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny. Like
whoa!
Have you actually seen
Well, have you actually seen them? Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Shouldn't you be looking for
them?
They're probably getting away right now. Let's take a breath, shall
we? To musíme použiť trošku aj našej Spider-Manej sily.
He's alone. Nice. That's...
Kids, playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense. Barry's probably waiting up for me.
Got it. Huh? Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
What's that?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it! You're
gotta
in the office.
You understand? Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
We good? It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter. Would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
And even I'm bored already. Hey, Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Don't give me that look, Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón.
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Žiaľ Bohu, my už dneska nikde nevyrazíme. Vyrazíme zase v ďalšej epizóde. Takže takto by som chcel poďakovať. Dúfam, že sa vám epizóda páčila, ak áno, idem hneď like. Ak sa vám náhodou nepáčilo, kľudne dajte dislike. Poteší ma hocijaký komentár. Taktiež, keď sa tlačí tlačítko odoberať, je to úplne zadarmo. Strašne ma to poteší. Zakliknite zvončeka, aby vám chodili upozornenia moje videá, je tiež super. A hlavne ďakujem, že ste to pozreli. Moje meno je Narty a vidíme sa zase pri ďalšej epizóde. Dúfam, že sa vám páčila a... Čau čau, plus ešte chcem doplniť taký trošku na záver. Strašne sa mi páčilo to retrospektívne v tom preliezaní tej krádeže, že raz boli mladí, potom zase boli starší, to sa mi extrémne páčilo. To, a proste zatiaľ tá hra je mega. Je to mega hra a ďakujem, že ste to pozreli, ďakujem, že to prechádzate so mnou a čaute. Čau čau.